This story begins one weekend after the tragic death of my son. We went camping in the forest for a few days until suddenly everything changed. I began to notice that I could not distinguish between what was real or not, and so I decided to return to the camp.
Thank you.
excavate the four squares that are on the ground. I don't know why I do this. I feel like reality is falling apart.
Get out!